provided for high school students, their parents, and guidance counselors. But before we get started, I want you all to just take a really good look around this room. It's a very attractive audience. Now, how many people would you say are here? Because I would venture to say that there's roughly 476 of you. Now, how would you all feel if I told you that all of you guys out there were high school students and I was your only guidance counselor to help you navigate the increasingly daunting process of college admissions? Doesn't sound pretty, but unfortunately, it's a sad but true reality for the majority of high school students in this country because the average ratio of high school students to guidance counselors is 476-1. Now that's crazy. But what's even more astounding is that only 27% of high schools have a dedicated college advisor, meaning that 73% have nobody to guide students on one of the most important financial decisions of their lives. So where does that leave the 8 million college-bound high school students? Well, it actually places most of the burden on their families, who are now spending $4 billion a year on the college prep industry. But what's the problem with hiring a private college counselor? The price tag. As I'm sure many of you in the audience know, the average price of a private college counselor ranges between $2,000 and $50,000. People are literally spending $50,000 on a private college counselor. And we clearly know that that kind of price tag is not attainable for the majority of students in the country. So what are these students doing? Well, let me tell you, they have some really innovative products out there for them. They're using things like the FIST Guide and US News and World Report, which I'm sure we all remember using back in the day when we thought beepers were cool. Well, and admittedly, we realized that beepers are no longer cool, and we're addressing this massive gap in the market by creating a product that utilizes the effectiveness of a private counselor with the affordability of the generic search sites out there. Now, our product is allowing students to discover ideal universities for them based on their unique personalities and interests, and then is telling them whether those schools fall into their reach, target, or safer category based on their high school resume data. And lastly, we are the only company out there that is targeting students early enough so that we can give them targeted recommendations on how they can improve their chances. So let's take Ralphie. He probably looks like some of your sons. Ralphie is a student in Philadelphia, where they just announced last month that they cut every single guidance counselor from the entire district. That is crazy. So Ralphie here, his parents didn't go to college, so he has nobody to turn to for advice. That is, until now. I'm extremely excited to announce that we are going live with Admittedly tomorrow. And tomorrow, starting tomorrow, Ralphie can go on Admittedly. He can upload all of his high school resume data, like his GPA, SAT scores, and extracurricular activities. And then he can start filling out really fun personality questions that we'll use to build a robust personality profile, and then we'll use that to match students to ideal schools for Ralphie based on his profile. If Ralphie wants to go further and understand exactly what is bringing his chances down and receive targeted recommendations on how he can improve those chances based on his interests, his goals, location, and budget, he can then unlock that tool with either a flat fee or a monthly subscription that will show him exactly what he needs to do to improve. So we're also excited to announce that we're the only company who will have a corresponding mobile app in the college search space. Which is crazy because we all know that high school students spend most of their days on their phones. So our mobile app, which is going live next week in the App Store, has all of the same features and functionality as our site. Now, what's the problem with the other college search sites out there? They rely on students to know what they want. For example, they would require a student to know whether a big school or a small school is ideal. Other sites that say they do matching would use GPA and test scores to match this liberal girl to a school like Brigham Young University, which clearly results in an unhappy teenager. So, why now? It's very simple. More students than ever before are applying to college, and yet districts are cutting guidance counselors. There's a huge disconnect there. And why us? Well, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Most private counselors are not spring chickens. The majority of them were either retired guidance counselors or retired admissions officers. I was a bit of an anomaly there. Right after I graduated from Princeton, I started my first company, the Edging College Prep, in 2005. And for the past 8.5 years, worked as a private college admissions counselor in 5 international offices and helped each and every one of my students get into one of their top 3 schools. My co-founder, Emily Cole, has a PhD in personality psychology and psychometric testing and will be analyzing all of you later at the booth. And she also has over 10 years experience in the education field. Seth Samuel is our lead developer and is absolutely amazing and not only developed our MVP, but also our mobile app in 3 months. And lastly, our recent hire, Valerie Lisansky, is our UI UX designer. So in addition to our big launch announcements, I also am extremely excited to tell you that we have landed a massive contract with a major district and will be onboarding 75,000 students to our platform in mid-November. We've already closed on the bulk of our round from investors like Quotidian and Joanne Wilson, and we are ready to scale and start building our additional tools for parents and guidance counselors, as well as our additional features like an application assistant and a career and major planner. I'm sure we can all agree that students deserve something better than an 800-page paperback guide, and admittedly is going to give it to them. Thank you guys so much and enjoy the